I froze for this video.
Hey, it's your girl Martha
and your girl Mina, and you already know we're back at it again with another video.
So today, basically, we're reacting to my music video. I modeled for this music video and it went viral.
A Somali music video.
Yes, and it got 10 million views. So as a celebration,
10 million what?
10 million views. I'm so happy. So as a celebration, we're gonna react to it. After this video, everybody was like, how are you walking on those tracks after
with heels?
You know, we shot this in 5 minutes. Now that whole thing. Yeah, oh my god, I froze for this video. That was worth it. You can even tell.
I know.
I was like, yo, remember
this
one
took too long ago, this shot?
My eyes were burning after this. You see how I turned back?
Yeah, because
like,
yeah. There was a good one too, no? Do you know what he was saying? He's dancing a lot.
This is my favorite scene.
This one?
Yeah.
And you're walking back?
Yeah, like the way I'm doing this. And like,
yeah, that's sick. Can he show you?
Nah, I can do it myself.
Cap.
No cap. Ask him. Every time the camera came near me, I was like,
smiling so wide. I got my braces off. Look at my teeth. Ooh, so cold. Oh my god.
Right?
Yo, when you bring videos, like, you actually know, like, it's a struggle. You gotta bring heels.
Yeah.
The whole time. You gotta freeze in the weather. Oh my god. They never do it during summertime. They always want to do it during winter time.
Right? I'm shooting one this summer. Everybody in the comment I saw was like, you're so in love, you girl's so happy, you should marry her.
Well, they were fake in love in the video, obviously. Look at this thing. Nice video.
You know, I almost didn't do this video. I almost did not do this video. And then, like that day, I had to cut somebody off, completely off my life. And I did this video. And I'm so glad. I think that's the best decision I ever made in my life. I swear to God.
Yeah, so if you guys want to see us react to another music video that I did, then let us know down in the comments below, because I also have a Somali music video, so we'll do a part two if you guys are interested. But comment down below, because to be honest, I really don't want to do it,
so make sure.
I actually don't really want to do it, but you know, why not? For YouTube, anything. But we'll see you guys in another video. Ciao.